I've just made a quick and dirty end grain oak mallet. Here's how we did it.